The clock strikes 12 minutes to midnight. I'm just staring at these dark blue skies to find some insight. I don't have much to offer when raising my voice, but confronting demons is what I tend to avoid. I feel lost. It's easy to admit he's dead. Why take care of myself when I can stay in bed? But what's the difference when he's laying in a casket? I guess we don't die, we just take a leave of absence. My girl's jean jacket feels like it's ripping. She said don't wear your heart on your sleeve because it's fitting. I've been missing out on the things that matter most, like seeing close friends and family, but I know that's how it goes. My grandpa's dead, honestly it fucking hurts. But to live my life, parts of me gotta die first. When the clock strikes 12, with the without warning, every day starts again. We're midnight mourning. Yeah, the clock strikes 12. The clock strikes 12. The clock strikes 12. The hands overlap. Yeah, the clock strikes 12. The clock strikes 12. The clock strikes 12. There's no turning back. When the clock strikes 12, I can't tell time. So if I can't take you back, I'll take back what's mine. The night's just begun. I'm just reinforcing. No midnight marauders, just midnight mourning. Yeah, the clock strikes 12. Minutes to midnight. I'm staring into your hazel eyes to find some insights. Cuddles relinquish, subtle glimpses. But if I keep repeating myself, my words diminish. I feel lost, some things I can't admit. I don't stay in the past, I just need to revisit. But that's the difference between self-love and self-loathing. It's easy facing my fears when you're the one I'm approaching. I've been wearing your clothing, and I'm hoping it's for now. But instead of hanging my head, I thought I wore you down. It's hard reaching out when I'm stretched too thin. So I talk too much and avoid letting you in. I guess I only speak and interrupt, but it means so much when you tell me that I'm good enough. You stayed by my side, and I act like I'm surprised when it's hard enough to understand why my grandpa died. I know he's dead, and I guess that's unfair. I can't believe that he's gone, but I believe why you're there. When the clock strikes 12, with or without warning, every day starts again. We're midnight mourning. Yeah, the clock strikes 12. The clock strikes 12. The clock strikes 12. The hands overlap. Yeah, the clock strikes 12. The clock strikes 12. The clock strikes 12. There's no turning back. When the clock strikes 12, I can't tell time. So if I can't take you back, I'll take back what's mine. The night's just begun. I'm just reinforcing. No midnight marauders, just midnight mourning. The clock strikes 12, the clock strikes 12, the clock strikes 12, the hands overlap. Yeah, the clock strikes 12, the clock strikes 12, the clock strikes 12, there's no turning back. When the clock strikes 12, I can't tell time. So if I can't take you back, I'll take back what's mine. The night's just begun, I'm just reinforcing. No midnight marauders, just midnight mourning.